And Congressman Bennie Thompson, with a strong response to the president's lynching tweet, Congressman tweeted, quote, "I don't know how many times we have to say that the president is racist and unfit to serve," end of quote.